The Singapore flag from Secretary Son, Mr. Ho. Good hands. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we would now like to invite the pledge taker, Nurlashika binte Muhammad Taha, on stage to recite the athlete's pledge on behalf of both contingents. Nurlashika became Singapore's first Boccia Paralympian.